Good evening to the Lorain High Class of 2024 and welcome to our virtual orientation. My name is Patrick Coleman and I couldn't be prouder to be back in Lorain and leading this great high school. First, please know that this is not the school opening that any of us wanted. Right now, our high school hallways are far too quiet without you, and we cannot wait until we can formally welcome all of you back onto our campus. That day is coming. This is not going to go on forever. But until that day, please know that our team here at Lorain High is working tirelessly to create the best virtual learning environment in Northeast Ohio. Now, whether it's in person or it's virtual, as Lorain High Titans and members of our great city, please know and please remember that no school community matches our pride, no school community matches our resilience, and no school community matches our relentlessness. Each of you were put on this planet to do great, great things, and we are here to support you in being the best version of you. Now, to this end, as Lorain High Titans, there are four things that I need from you, each and every one of you, each and every day. First, I need you to lead with being kind and empathetic to others. These are difficult times, and many of your fellow students might be encountering challenging situations and circumstances. As a Lorain High Titan, it is critical that you work hard to exhibit care and compassion as you work with your fellow students. A kind word at the right time has the ability to turn someone's life around. A harsh word at the wrong moment can be absolutely devastating. I need you to commit to kindness, compassion, and empathy. If you or someone you know is hurting, reach out to an adult. We are here to support you. Two, I need you to set goals for yourself. As you begin your work here at Lorain High School, start with the end in mind. Ask yourself the big questions. Where do you truly want to go? What do you want to do? What kind of man or woman do you want to be? What impact do you want to have in this world, and how can we support you? As you answer these questions, I'm going to ask you to begin setting small and manageable goals that are going to help you get there. If you aren't sure where to start, check with your guidance counselor. They're ready and they're willing to support you on this journey. Number three, I need you to be relentless. Make no mistake, the defining component of who we are in Lorain is our relentlessness. We are not without obstacles, but we don't quit. We work incredibly hard, and we pride ourselves in overcoming any obstacle that is put in front of us. That is who we are as a city, that is who we are as a community, and that is who we are as Lorain High Titans. When barriers are placed in front of us, we are creative, we are resourceful, and we are relentless in finding a way to be successful. That is who we are, and that is ultimately what you will rise to at some point during your 4 years here at Lorain High School. I cannot promise you it's always going to be easy, but what I can promise you is that there's nothing you'll encounter that you'll have to go through alone. We're here to support you. And that brings me to my fourth point. I need you to be a self-advocate. If you need support, let us know. Our teachers, our counselors, our social workers, our administrative team, our safety officers, every adult in this building is here to support you. Remember that the first step to solving any problem that you're encountering is no further away than the closest adult, even in a virtual setting. So on that note, class of 2024, again, I want to welcome you to Lorain High School. While I'm looking forward to seeing many of your faces in Zooms next week, again, please know that I can't wait till I can high-five you and see you in person back on our campus. I hope you enjoy this virtual orientation, and I hope you're as excited to get started as we are. Thank you.
Hey, Jackson, I heard some news.
What'd you hear?
I hear that you are a new Titan here at Lorain High School.
That is correct, and I am very excited to be here. I heard some news as well, Ms. Rollins. I heard that you are a new Titan.
Yes, I am, Ms. Jackson, and guess what? I cover the alphabet A through E, and I am so proud and so enthusiastic about meeting all of my new freshmen and my other students. How about you?
I'm very excited as well. If you are a student whose last name is F through M-A-N, I am going to be your administrator. We have a student support team that is going to encompass a guidance counselor, a social worker. We're going to do all that we can to make sure that you are successful at Lorain High. I am super excited to be a Titan. I can't wait to meet you guys, even if it is digitally. Remember, everything counts. Log in every day. Keep in touch with your teachers. And I'll be in touch with you all. Thank you.
Hi, this is Mrs. Rollins, and I am the other new assistant principal along with Miss Jackson. I cover the alphabet A through E with Mr. Owens as her counselor, and we also have several more wraparound services aligned to our alphabet to offer support to our team. I am extremely proud to be a Titan and look forward to working with you during your virtual meetings. Please make sure to sign in and follow the schedule provided by the staff. Once again, we are the Titans, mighty, mighty Titans. Woo!
Bienvenidos a Lorain High School. Soy Mrs. Pelequin y estoy muy orgulloso de mis estudiantes.
Hi, everybody. My name is Ms. Neely. I'm one of the school social workers at Lorain High School. Welcome to Lorain High. If you're a new student, welcome back if you were with us last year. This year, we're going to be divided up by alphabet. So if your last name is F through M-A-N, I will be your social worker this year. I am also the school social worker at Larkmore Elementary School. So for those of you that don't know me, I look forward to meeting you. Those of you that do, I look forward to seeing you guys when we return to school. My email address will be on the next slide that you see, and that'll be a way for you to reach me if you need anything. Make sure you're getting in contact with your teachers if you have any questions. If you have any questions at all, you can always reach out to me and I'll try to connect you with whoever you need to. I can't wait to see you guys. We miss you. I hope you have a great summer and hope to see everybody soon.
Hey, I'm Nancy LeCortric. I'm assistant principal for letters M-A-O through R-I. Welcome back to the 2021 school year. We hope to see you soon.
Hello, Titan families. This is Brian Hilko, and I am the assistant principal who is assigned to our student support teams, ROC through Z. I am a proud graduate of Lorain City Schools and have been able to serve our community for going on 17 years now. Thank you very much.
Hi, welcome to Lorain High. My name is Amanda Haney and I'm the director of the Early College Program. We hope you have a great year.
Hey everyone, welcome to the 2021 school year at Lorain High School. My name is Linda Code. I'm the director of Success Academy. I grew up here in Lorain and I'm still raising my family here in Lorain. I wish each and every one of you good luck as you start your school year, and I look forward to seeing each of you in the hallway, hopefully one day soon. You take care and good luck.
Welcome, class of 2024, to Lorain High School. I'm Mrs. Ferguson, and I'm an English teacher here. My advice to you is 1, don't be afraid to ask for help. 2, never give up. And 3, always be Titan proud. And remember, go Titans!
Class of 2024, welcome to Lorain High School. I am Mr. Marty. I teach strategies for college and career success, personal finance, and microcomputer application. I hope that you are ready to learn. I'm ready to teach you. In my class, we're going to be utilizing Canvas. A fun fact about myself is I am Romanian, so English is my second language. Those of you that are bilingual like myself will appreciate when I have to look up words to ensure that I provide you with the correct spelling. I have 4 children, and I've been married for 10 years. What it takes to be successful at Lorain High School, and specifically in my class, is making sure that you do assignments when they're assigned so that if you run into trouble, you can ask for help. Doing them right before they're due means that if you're struggling, you're going to turn in something that you may not be proud of. And I want you to have the opportunity to turn in work that you're proud of. Please check out my syllabus at MrMarty.com. That's MRMARTI.com. Or visit our early college website at ECLorain.com.
Hi, my name is Ms. Tyson, and I teach business and math at Lorain High, and I am super excited to welcome the class of 2024. when you guys come to Lorain High and start your virtual classes, the biggest piece of advice that I would have for you is to make sure that you ask for help. There are so many folks at the high school that can help you and support you. And if they don't have the resource or they don't know the answer, they know who to get you in contact with. Again, my name is Ms. Tyson. And if you need anything, whether you're my student in a class with me or not, please feel free to reach out, find my email on the web, and send me a message, and I will do all I can to help you be a successful first-year student at Lorain High. Thanks.
Welcome, Lorain High School class of 2024. My name is Mrs. Sayers-Watley, and I teach health and physical education at Lorain.
I definitely wanted to welcome you to fall of 2020. This is going to be a very new and different experience for all of us, teachers, staff, parents, and of course, you alike. So here are some pieces of advice. First, forgive yourself and be kind. We're all going to make mistakes this semester. Online is very new for everyone. And I have some piece of advice from a child. I have a bunch of these outside A207, so once we're in person, you can stop by, grab these laminated words of inspiration. They're right outside my door in a purple folder. But this one is my favorite because it talks about being resilient and just keep trying. When a child learns to walk and falls down 50 times, 100 times, 500 times, they never think to themselves, maybe this isn't for me. They get up and they keep trying until they can walk, until they can run. So that's what I would like for you all to do. Also, a very important piece is to celebrate successes. Small or large, any success is something to celebrate. Even being able to log on, remember your login name and your password, and log on to your teacher, Google Classroom sites, and the weekly Zooms, that's something that you all should celebrate. And lastly is breathe. Too often when we're angry, mad, frustrated, sad, or upset, we clench up and we do not breathe. And without breathing, you're not getting enough oxygen to your brain so you can make good decisions and react properly. So in summary, make sure you make kind and forgiving decisions, celebrate your successes, remember to breathe, and try every single day and make good decisions. Welcome to our Titan family, and I hope you have an amazing school year.
Welcome class of 2024 to Lorain High School. I'm Mr. Duziak, one of the physical education teachers here.
I'm Ms. Jackson. I'm also one of your physical education teachers here, and I also coach softball.
And I'm Mrs. Seula. I am also a physical education teacher here, and I coach track and cross country.
Have a good year.
See you guys soon.